You know you're late again, as usual.
Were you screwing around again playing Call of Duty?
And for documentation purposes, this Thanksgiving 2009, let's do the official weigh-in before the meal. And the number is 192.6. And when I get home tonight, we'll check out the variants. Nice.
And on the tech side of things this Thanksgiving, everyone is busy, even Octavius. Let's see. Running a program called Retrospect, Octavius is backing up the data contained on the 5 terabyte RAID array to an LTO4 magnetic tape drive from Tandberg. The tape drive holds about 800 gigabytes, 1.6 terabytes compressed of data per tape, and it's for archival purposes. So now I don't have to worry about the RAID array failing or blowing up or having a logical corruption. Got tape backup. Nice.
Aunt Fran is showing us something very special here. This is a lasagna that's been sealed in carbonite. It's been in cryonic storage.
Look at bacon.
Yeah. Wow, this thing is heavy. Holy crap. Look at, is this beautiful or what? Look at this lasagna has been in cryonic storage. It's been encased in carbonite. Aunt Fran, how long has this been in cryonic storage?
Well, it was in the freezer for a good 2 months or better.
So this is a vintage lasagna.
It sure is.
And you load it up on the cheese and the fat and the
man,
meat.
Oh, man, it weighs a ton.
It does. No, I felt it holding the bag. That's really something. Well, I'll tell you one thing about this lasagna.
My digestive juices are ready to embrace it as soon as we start the eating at Rich Senior's home. More to come, stay tuned. Nice. Thursday, November 26, 2009, Thanksgiving part one. At my cousin's house, the redesigned house. It's a redesigned set. Check it out. Malin, you got a redesigned set here, because yes. I call it a set because we always film, but here's the new upgraded kitchen. Now, let me ask you something.
Yes.
Did it make it easier for you and Rich Senior to cook?
Absolutely. We had a brand new oven, double oven, so we could do all our extra cooking.
Now, you're actually using the double oven.
Yeah.
Give us a whore tour. What's in the upper?
We have turkey.
One dead bird.
Chestnuts.
Someone's nuts. Chester's nuts. And something that will stuff us later. And on the lower,
we have veggies.
Veggies? Oh, what the hell?
Mushrooms. Oh, those are the spiegadels. They're dessert.
Oh, that's nice. We like this as dessert.
Sweet potato pie.
Matter of fact, let's just go right to the dessert. Now, that looks good. That's very cool that you're using the double oven.
Yes. Then we come over here and I put some new items on the menu this year.
Nice, Madeline.
Since we have a new kitchen. We have corn souffle.
Corn souffle. You get to see it twice later on.
You're bad.
Yes.
Those are broccoli rabe pie with Mickey Mouse somewhat on.
Did you get licensing from the Disney Corporation to
no,
put that on there?
No, absolutely not.
You know what they're going to do then, right? We're going to call the licensing cops on you.
Somebody call the cops!
And how was it on the front of that roller coaster?
Then we have mashed potatoes.
Mmm, yummy in my tummy.
Knock it off.
Double baked.
Double baked?
Yeah.
Double baked. Fran.
Why, were they moving the first time? You had to double bake them?
Yes, we had to double bake them.
Oh my God.
We baker acted them.
And we got broccoli.
And then we have a special treat this year. Fran made lasagna. So the lasagna is in the microwave now.
Don't forget.
Getting hot.
Now, just so you know, that lasagna was sealed in carbonite from August 09. It was in cryonic storage. So it should be aging like a fine rind.
Don't forget this.
Okay.
Oh, what's that, Gianna?
This is new.
Rice pudding.
Oh, rice pudding.
Listen to this. We've got two versions of rice pudding this year.
Version one and version two?
Virgin one is custard. And I also made the traditional because I know Alfred has to have his rice pudding.
I'm sure I'll have both.
So you're going to do a taste test and you're going to judge which is the better. Oh, and I made green beans almondine.
Almondine?
Almondine.
Do you like green beans?
Yeah, but I'm like almondine.
What the hell is almondine?
They got almonds in them.
Oh, okay.
Did you forget the most best one? Come here.
What? The best what?
The best platter.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's just to get your appetite a little wet. Very good.
And then,
yes. Outstanding, Gianna.
Covered pretzels.
Wait till it turns on.
Go ahead. we have
red
some
red velvet cake.
Yeah, red. That's good. You're gonna have some of that, and I got you cupcakes.
And cupcakes.
Matt, I think I'll probably have a few. And let's not forget the chocolate covered pretzels. That's real healthy.
No dessert before dinner, Alfred.
Knock it off.
Rich,
you're doing the official removal?
Removal, yeah.
It's done?
He's done.
It's done?
Yeah. He's at 180 degrees, which makes him just about perfect.
And you were going to do a deep fry. Why did you do an abort?
Yeah, I did an abort. Richard took it to the West Coast. His father-in-law wanted a deep fried turkey.
Okay, hopefully they did well with it.
I hope so. I hope he didn't burn himself. And that's the bird, see?
There it is. Ready for the official carving. Nice, Rich.
Wait, oops.
You better start eating olives.
Madeline.
Yeah, you guys.
Madeline.
You're going to have this shit all night.
Mal, so you said this.
You and Grandma together can sit on the bowl together.
Knock it off, Mike.
The olives. Why do olives do
you? Here is the story of the olives. When Rich was putting them in the antipasto dish,
hey,
I told him, don't throw away the container so we could put the leftovers back. And him and Mom, his mother, said, oh, we're not going to have any leftovers. I go, okay, whatever's left over, you two are going to eat. Let's look and see how many olives you're going to eat.
Oh, God.
Oh, Nancy, you have a lot of olives to eat.
I'm gonna be
all of both. Based on the rate and speed that you eat, when we did that cruise to Alaska, we could be here.
Oh, yeah, be here until next Christmas.
Well, maybe or two Christmases from now.
That's possible, yeah. Christmas 2011, that would be.
Oh, you're left.
I don't eat them. Yeah. No, I don't need olives.
Why?
I'll eat the mutsi.
You eat the mutsi?
Your
mozzarella.
And I like the cheese. And I like it, the pepperoni.
You don't need a good laxative after this, Aunt Fran.
Oh my God. No problem. I don't have a problem. Thank God for that.
Thanks for sharing.
I have nothing to say to that.
just want
to. I'm speechless.
Could you say hello to Ahmad, one of your fans in California?
Oh, I have no make fun. Yeah, no.
All right, Ahmad, that's as close as you're going to get to a shout out.
Hi.
All right.
Yeah, the kids are calling your name repeatedly. They want you to come find them.
I will find them and then I'll beat them with a stick.
Okay. Go ahead.
Right. I just found you. You're right here, you little brat. What? Uh-oh. Where is Julian? Oh my, I have no idea where he is. Could he be in this? Holy crap. I didn't know you were in there. I was just joking because, like, I knew he was under the table, but I was going to make believe that I didn't know that. You're so smart.
Let me hide again.
No. I found you. Pull my finger. We're a bunch of gavones. We're standing up eating in the kitchen. Rich, the kitchen is very conducive to just standing around and eating.
Yeah.
No, really. I mean, like you have a
built-in table.
I mean, there's a built-in table. You can just like kind of hang out and save the money. Don't even put in a formal table.
I might not.
No, I'm serious.
If I put this on wheels and just wheel it from here out to there, wheel it back.
That would work. Nice.
See, we like to ring in Christmas early over here. And I have a very special place setting set up by my family members. Nice.
And there it is. The Christmas dish and the Christmas glass. Dorothy, you were just telling the story how I would always come to your house.
I'm a little anal retentive. About where everything's at in my counters and my cabinets because I'm short and I can't reach anything.
Mike, your wife just says she's anal retentive.
The Christmas glasses go way up at the top.
He's laughing at the anal retentive line. Go ahead, he's laughing. All right, there you go, Mike.
I'm not even touching that one. No. You're so bad, Alfred.
Yes, I am.
He has like this little radar thing for double words, the double meaning.
Is it double entendre or whatever?
I don't know.
And Madeline.
Yeah.
Can you just redo the line at the top of the roller coaster? No.
We're going backwards.
No. The one you said, we're on the edge of.
I don't even remember.
What did you say?
I was in a panic.
I can't look.
Really? Are you serious?
We're on the edge of nowhere!
You were really scared. I thought you were joking at first.
No, it was my first time on that roller coaster.
In the front seat.
Ever. I thought when we hit those wood things, they were going to drop away and we were going straight down. Straight down.
And instead,
we're going backwards!
It's going backwards! Where are you going now? I'm going to get you. I'm gonna get you. You better Nothing like revving up the kids before dinner. Nice. Rich, you're very artful in the cutting here. This is very nice.
Yeah, well, you know, you get a knack after so many years. You try to give a little bit for everybody. You get the legs, the arm, and that, you know, but it's hard to carve the breast because I kind of like love breasts and I fondle it too much.
If you were good at carving the breast, you might be working for a cosmetic surgeon's office.
That could be.
And Fran. Taking out of cryonic freeze, the lasagna looks pretty damn good. Did she say she wasn't sure if it was good?
Yeah, that's what she said. Right, I hope it's good.
Maybe we should make her taste it first.
Yeah, I would.
You take the first bite. We're not sure.
By yourself.
If she keels over, then it's not good. If she stands up straight, and it's fine.
Nancy, maybe you can gum it, please, first to see if it's okay. Michael, as part of tradition, you always eat first. I like, look at you, you're like ready to go. You are ready to go, and there it is, Thanksgiving 2009. Your daughter didn't say grace yet.
Grace.
I had to have a bite, I'm starving.
You cheated too? Mm-hmm. I'm sitting here.
Aunt Frenchie, that's all right.
With the lasagna hanging out over the sweet potato pie, what a nice mix of carbs and.
I think before my family, animals, the earth,
but Gianna, you said you're thankful for the animals? We're eating one right now, though.
Turkey, we killed a turkey.
Well, I'm thankful for them because we use them for something. That's why.
Yeah, food.
They're useful. All the people at PETA.
Don't put that one on my daughter. I'll have PETA knocking at my door.
The animal rights activists aren't going to like this one, but I give it a
want some homemade
whatever.
Wine. Homemade.
Rich, you got your own gin mill?
I got my own gin mill.
You make your homemade wine?
I make wine. I make beer.
How is it?
Delicious.
Nice.
Beer?
Is that the secret?
That's good.
Nancy, is that the secret for being 82 and completely healthy?
Longevity. Drink wine.
Longevity. Drink wine.
That's right. Now that your son redid the whole house, you have to be around for at least another 20 years.
At least, of course, I have to sew until I'm 102.
She's got to be. I got to be as old as she is before she can kick the bucket.
Madeline, the food has been eaten.
Hey, that's mine too.
Yeah. We're all digesting. It was quite excellent.
Yeah.
And now, it's that sad time where you got to do the dishes and the cleanup.
Yeah, but you know what, Al? I want to know something. I believe in traditional Thanksgivings, but I think it's a crock of shit that, oh, I should have said that word, that after dinner, all the men went outside, and what are the women doing? We're slaving in the damn kitchen. Right. That's what we're doing.
Well, isn't that part of tradition?
The injustice.
Right. That is part of tradition.
I cooked. You clean.
There you go. And look at this. We have a 7-pound chocolate cake. 7 pounds. I do not lie. Here it is. There it is. Rich, it really is 7 freaking pounds.
Yep.
That is something.
112 ounces.
That's one FF.
Pure sugar.
That's an FF class cake. Nice. This is very fine cinematography. I'm doing a slow pan shot.
Let me turn so you can see how much of the dessert tray.
Yeah, that's good, Madeline. That's good. That's good. We got the 7-pound FF class cake. Let's do the Star Wars flyby. Dun 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 dun.
That's actually green cake too. Look at it.
Is it?
Yes.
I thought they looked nice. I like the color. It reminds me of my corporate colors.
You need help. Serious help.
Help. I need somebody help. This is the custard?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And Madeline, this is the traditional rice pudding?
Yes.
Those aren't rat turds in there, right?
Yeah.
They are, Nancy?
They are. We have found big ones.
You got big rats in here, huh? You pointed at Aunt Fran.
What did she do to me?
She said you were a big rat.
I'm a rat?
Nah, she's not kidding. Sviadel. I give all my viewers an Italian lesson now. Repeat after me. Ah, I want a freaking Sviadel. Nice. Oh, Madeline, no one really touched the fruit bowl. No one really touched the fruit, really.
Yeah, whatever.
Madeline, I just noticed something very interesting about your Santa Claus.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Yeah, he has a big sack of cream.
Ow. He goes straight to hell.
Yeah, I know.
Very bad.
Whatever. Always something special about 34. I'm playing Go Fish with the kids, and I say that this match is pretty good. Right? Julian, does that match?
Does that
match, Julian?
Nope.
No? Yeah, why?
You're supposed to be white.
Does it match? Why? That's...
This is the one that matches to it.
I think that's fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with that, sweetheart. Am I doing good at this game?
No.
You're such a little monster. They're going to get you at night. Be scared. Be very scared. La la la. Knock it off. So here it is, the official post-dinner weigh-in. Thanksgiving 2009. Nice. I wish my stocks would do as good. Whatever.
Okay. Alfred, are you okay in there? You've been in there for 20 minutes.
Yeah, I'm fine, Mad. And now, Thanksgiving 2009 comes to an official end. Thank you, and good night. Ange, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Are you putting together a plate for yourself that's heart-friendly?
Does that look heart-friendly to you?
I don't know. You had a triple bypass. Jesus H. Christ, the H for help me. I had a bypass.
Excuse me. Don't shortchange me. Quadruple bypass.
Did you have a quadruple? God bless you.
And a pacemaker.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.